first we will take to routers and to computers. Then connect each router with each computer with Ethernet cable. Then open router configuration and put IP 190.1.1.1.1.0 and in computer put 191.1.1.1.1. Do as it's another router and computer. If there is no error, it will show you successfully status in the right bottom corner.